I took Kiana to nature in Waikiki for our 4-year anniversary dinner. These guys do all the little things right. All of these drinks were locally sourced and thoughtfully paired with every course. The first course here was a locally grown dragon fruit parfait. I believe the dragon fruit's from Kahumana Farms on the west side of the island, so shout out to them. This highball uses Namihana shochu, actually the only shochu made in Hawaii. Love the little bit of a history that comes with every drink. You can see them here plating our next course that pairs with it. They brought out this Stellar Bay oyster frito, and it came with their house-made sourdough that we were looking at the entire night because it was sitting right in front of us. The best part was actually dipping the bread in the oyster like that. The next drink was a sake from the Big Island, paired with this beautiful eggplant terrine. This course kind of served as the palate cleanser. I love getting to sit here with Kiana and watch them make every dish. It's just such a fun experience. This is their Big Island lamb raviolo and their turmeric tonic. So we opted in for the caviar for our next course, which was their smoked aku, which translates to skipjack tuna. Had so much flavor.